morning children, welcome to class 1. How are you all? I hope all are fine. Do you like maths? Yes, I know you all like maths. In today's maths class, we are going to learn numbers. Good morning children, welcome to class 1. How are you all? I hope all are fine. Do you like maths? Yes, I know you all like maths. In today's maths class, we are going to learn numbers. Why do we need numbers? Now, ye numbers therinjikano. For this, see here. I have some chalk pieces. How many chalk pieces I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. What I am doing? I am counting. What I am doing? I am counting. So, to count things, we have to know numbers. Counting means, counting na enna enna no. How many chalk pieces I have? I have to count. Po endrathukku numbers namba therinju vechikanum. You already know numbers up to 10. Okay, today's class we are going to recollect numbers up to 10. Numbers and the number names. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. And the number names. Number name means we should write in words. 1, O-N-E, 1, 2, T-W-O, 2, 3, T-H-R-E-E, 3, 4, F-O-U-R, 4, 5, F-I-V-E, 5, 6, F-I-X, 6, 7, S-E-V-E-N, 7, 8, E-I-G-H-T, 8, 9, N-I-N-E, 9, and 10, T-E-N, 10. Before, after and between numbers. To understand this, I am going to tell you a story. See this picture. Here, one cat, monkey and elephants are there. Cat, monkey and elephants are friends. They are going to the park. While walking, cat walks before the monkey and the elephant walks after the monkey. And where is the monkey? The monkey is between cat and the elephant. Before na munnadi. After na pinnadi. Between na nadula. Monkey enga irukke nadula. Cat enga irukke monkey ku munnadi. And elephant enga irukke monkey ku pinnadi. Now before, after and between numbers using number ladder. To find after number, you go upward in the number ladder. For example, what is the number comes after 3? Yes, it's 4. Next one. What the number comes after 6 is 7. For before number, to find before number, you have to come backward in the number ladder. For example, what will come before 8? It's 7. Next one. What will come before 4? It's 3. Now tell me, what number comes between 3 and 5? Yes, it's 4. Let me teach you to arrange numbers in ascending order and descending order. ascending order or increasing order, descending order or decreasing order. Ascending order means arrange from smaller to bigger. Descending order means bigger to smaller. See this picture. Here the ice creams are arranged in ascending order, which means from smaller to bigger. See here the ice creams are arranged in descending order, which means bigger to smaller. We can apply this to numbers also. For example, 5, 1, 9, 7. You know numbers up to 10, right? 5, 1, 9, 7. Now tell me which one is smaller, because we are going to arrange these numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means smaller to bigger. Which one is smaller? Right, 1 is the smallest one here. So first you write 1. The next one, 5, 9, 7. Which one is smaller? 5. Then you write 5. Next one, 9, 7. Which one is smaller? 7. Then write 7. The last one is 9. Now these numbers are arranged in ascending order. See here, 2, 8, 6, and 3. Now we are going to arrange these numbers in descending order or decreasing order. Decreasing order means bigger to smaller. Which one is bigger? Right, 8 is the bigger one. So first write 8. Then which one is bigger? 6. So the next one you write 6. Next one is 3 and the next one is 2. So we arranged these numbers in descending order. Tens and ones. Now I am going to teach you grouping of numbers as tens and ones. Grouping using channa. Now I place one channa here, which means one channa is equal to one ones. Now another one. This two channa is equal to two ones. That means two. Similarly, three channas is equal to three ones. Four is equal to four ones is equal to four. And five ones is equal to five. 6 1 is equal to 6. 7 1 is equal to 7. 8 1 is equal to 8. 9 1 is equal to 9. And I put another channa here. So there are 10 channas. Okay. All these 10 channas form a group. How many are there? 10 channas. 10 ones is equal to 110. Now I am going to place one more channa here. This one comes under ones. This one is 10 and this one is ones. 10 ones is equal to 110. This one, 110 plus 1 ones is equal to 11. We will see tens and ones in detail. Each column has 10 boxes. Here, how many boxes are shaded? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, 10 boxes are shaded. That means 10 ones is equal to 110. Here, how many boxes are shaded? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Which means 6 ones. 6 ones is equal to 6. We can write this as 6 under 1's place and 1 under 10's place, which will make you the number 16. You learnt number names, before, after, between numbers, ascending order, descending order, and tens and ones. I hope you all understand this. Practice at home. Thank you.